Mine! Stabby stabby! So I can't get any of these lighthouses or windmills until... Why can't I get that one then? So I can't do any of these windmills until I do that. Oh well. Let's do this rose garden thing. Hello.
When we're on a break here.
Nobody? Ever again? That sounds a bit extreme.
Well, you think so? What do you think is the first step in loving yourself?
What special mumbo Julius, huh?
Are you some kind of spiritual guru trying to recruit me?
Oh, no, please. I'm very down to earth. Hanging around near the metro station in considerable safety and all. But I used to be a florist down in Trinity. I had a shop there, the Blooming Tulip, near the bazaar, when it was still the Church of the Holy Trinity. I was raised in an orphanage among a multitude of apathetic people. Maybe that's why I turned to flowers. But after the outbreak, people stopped buying them.
That's understandable.
Certainly, but... there was this old lady. I basically kept the store open just for her. She'd come every day, as if nothing had changed. Her visits were the highlight of my day, until one day she didn't show.
What happened?
What happened to her?
Her flowers ate her alive. How should I know? I was growing these special pink roses for her. It was her last order, and I simply couldn't throw them all away. So I kept one of the roses and dried it, just for her.
She'd be happy to know.
She'd be delighted to know that you never forgot her.
Yeah. If only I could get that rose to her. Could you take it? She never said where she lived precisely, but I asked her once where she kept all her flowers. She said, in a beautiful house made of glass, where the old mound used to be. Here, take the rose. Please find the house and give it to her, if she's still there.
Okay.
Jack all one. I don't care. I get my ration and I'm happy.
Ow. Find the glass house on the old Mount Street.
I hope Jack Matt deals with these damn renegades. Don't want my name ending up in some memorial down in the streets.
I'm no one.
Okay. Give me my reward then.
You just proved yourself PK worthy, man.
Thanks.
Climb. Neither do I, but you still see me being here. Really, dude? I've just healed. I'm not really bothered about things, I just want the materials to be fair. There we go. They said I can force locks. How? Off world. Hi guy.
You asking to get hurt?
What was I stuck on then?
You won't get away with this, whoever you are. You don't want to piss me off.
What were you doing? Come on, really? Oh. Just let me get at this open. The faster I can get this open, the faster I can open it, and the faster I can leave this area. Right. Let's go see about this windmill that I totally forgot about. Pretty sure. Inhibitor container detected. Inhibitor container nearby. Get a load of that. Really? Jump onto that pipe, climb up. Pretty sure I'll get to the top of it and it'll say something along the lines of, "You cannot do this because bloody, 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 blah." It's all about electricity, more than likely, to be fair. Nope, missed it. Oh, just made that. Then it says you need 300. I did it with 240. Well, let's see what this says. Well, it doesn't give it to anyone until the zone's been... That's good. I agree with that. It shouldn't give it to anyone until it's been assigned to someone. Have all the drop kick. Not to soft, equip a weapon. Really don't like equipping rare weapons, but you know what? In this game.
Got you now, motherfucker. Here I go.
There we go. Stupid bandits. What's my reward? Hopefully it's something decent. Yeah, a weapon. Not bad. I need one to be fair. Beside the point. See, then the blooming thing when I come under the run up wall. Jumping from too high gap. Ah well. Almost from straight off then.
House made of glass. Reminds me of that flower lady. Maybe I should check it out.
Pilgrim, you made a fool of us. Matt just wasted his time on you. Now get out of my face!
Come on, really?
Farewell, flower lady. So this is her story. I understand now why she went to his flower shop every day. Her son should know that he was loved.
What? He was a son. Wow. Well, that's new. To be fair, that was the last bit of news I was expecting.
I found her. I'm afraid she had passed away. She was with her flowers.
Aww.
So she died in peace.
She did, yes. She wrote a letter and actually mentioned you.
She did?
Yes. Here. I think you should read it.
This old lady was my mother? So many times as a kid, I imagined how she'd look. I'd see other kids at the park with their mothers, and I'd have this knot in my stomach, feeling I could never see mine, knowing I could never hold her hand, thinking she never even cared, when in fact, she did care. I did see her every day for years. I never expected that she... Maybe this is why I couldn't throw away her flowers. Thank you, Aiden.